Hey, how you doing? How do you like the incredibly dark lips? Yeah, I did that. Okay, hey, welcome to Sunday morning shout out. Yay! All right. Sorry, it's been one of those days. Okay, I'm gonna shout out some people. The first one is Life with Taylor. She does hauls. You know, they're dear to my heart. She does tutorials and she's very good at them. And she also, when she buys new makeup, she does wear test. I like those too. But really, I love the hauls. Just saying. And she's really close to 1,000. She's at like 949. So, go Taylor. And the other one, another one is Caitlyn G. I really just have been starting to watch her, but I really do like her. She does hauls. And then when she does the hauls, she does hit and misses. Stuff she likes, stuff she doesn't like. I never do those. I just, do my sample series and tell you what I like and when I do my trash. And she also does tutorials. I have an itch. But I really have been enjoying her. And I pretty much think she's a newer YouTuber. I don't think she's got that many people. And the other person, she's just awesome. Her name's Rose, girl boss on the budget. I'm sure you guys have seen her. But she is a panner. She's a panner. That's her main gig. And I just love watching her. I'll be at sometime most of the time I don't even know if I have commented on her lately. But I watch her when I'm making dinners on the weekend. I'm like, yep, there she is. She's just fun to watch. And by the way, one of my coworkers taught me how to copy a link on my phone and then paste it. So I'm going to try and do their links today. Hopefully. Okay, you guys. Those are my Sunday morning shout-outs. Chelsea, I never made it to the Chelsea Ganey, I never made it to the post office on Friday because I had a meeting, and on Saturday because I slept in. Okay, so I'm going to mail your stuff on Monday. Sorry. Okay, you guys, have a good day. I'll see you next week. Or, yeah, I don't know. In the next video. I don't know. I'll see you later.